What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. We're gonna random here. You know what the drill is. We are playing the Wolvesatmydoor Collection, aka Mod Pack. Oh god, we got the lost. It's fine, man. It's fine. I gotta be ready. Mentally prepare for this. Mentally prepare. We got Robo Baby 2.0. It's not the best. It's not the worst. I'm okay with it. Let's take this. We do have Holy Mantle as the lost. That is definitely a thing we have. If I didn't, I would be in a much worse situation, but the fact that we have Holy Mantle makes me not want to use the D4. I go over this numerous times, but yeah, the D4 just kind of irrelevant. Kind of irrelevant considering, you know, you kind of really need the Holy Mantle, so the D4 is just kind of silly. This is like not the easiest boss to fight right off the bat. I'm gonna say here, I'll be lucky to get out of here without getting hit once and losing Holy Mantle, but it doesn't look like we're gonna get hit at all. Alright. As I said, the D4 is completely useless. Yes, this, you know, is a pony, and it adds a lot of, you know, room for us to not really maneuver as well, and we can already fly as the loss, but we do get a speed up by taking the pony, and we can also use his active ability on the spacebar item, which actually charges every 4 rooms, which isn't bad. But yeah, I think the pony over the D4 is gonna have to do. Let's see where we're going here. Curse of the Maze is getting the best of us right now, kind of helping us out at times, though. Don't Curse of the Maze. Okay. I didn't want to Curse of the Maze, like, back into that red poop room and accidentally run over the red poop, so I was slowing it down there, slowing my roll a little bit. Soul Heart is completely useless, but we're going to take it anyway because of the noise. The noise is very nice when you pick up a Soul Heart, so why not? Why not take advantage of the sounds in the game? All right, we're going to shoot these fires just to get as many pennies as we can. No dice. 4 cents. We're going to Delirium, by the way, which is hilarious. And probably not going to happen. It's a real long shot with the Lost. I mean, we have to really get an insanely OP run. And to not get hit 2 times on Delirium is going to take a damn miracle. Maybe like an Algiz rune could help. 2 Algiz runes could help. We need all the help we can get, and like I said, we need to be kind of like OP at that point. Like obnoxiously overpowered. Like Mom's Knife, Brimstone. No, I'm just kidding. Not Mom's Knife, Brimstone. I threw that run already. Honestly, I would just want an insanely good tier-based run. Why? Is there so much to ask? That's so much to ask. Robo Baby 2.0 isn't really like where we need to be right off the bat, but oh, we do have a Curse of the Lost here, which is my nightmare. It is my nightmare. We want to find our item room as soon as possible. Yeah, the fact that we have to go to Delirium has taken the wind out of the sails a little bit. I didn't even notice that right off the bat. But that is, you never know, man. We can maybe pull it off. People are actually just, somebody was just asking me how to do the Lost Delirium. And I was like, I don't really know. My go-to answer is always try to get 2 Algiz runes before you enter the fight. But that is a tall order. And even still, it's not going to last you the whole fight unless you're obnoxiously OP, which is what we need to get. Okay, we haven't found our item room. We got to go back for that. Don't have to, but kind of want to. I mean, the shop is viable now at 10 cents. Dull Razor and Boom. No thanks. I believe if you buy Boom, though, you get 5 bombs. I still don't know if that's worth 15 cents, especially because we don't even have 15 cents right now. Spectral tears is so nice again, like shooting poops like that. Makes it very nice. Very nice. I mean, we want Small Rock. I mean, chests are good too, but I'm not going to activate that chest because we need that key for the item room, which obviously I'm really lost because we have Curse of the Lost and it gets me every damn time. Okay. So this is the black pony doesn't shoot down the lights from above, but it's still good. It's still good. It's better than nothing. Better than nothing. We got to kill Mini Monstro pretty quickly, who I think is the most threatening enemy in this whole entire freaking room. We have another Tinted Rock, which again, we're looking for Small Rock exclusively. I guess bombs and keys as well, so not Small Rock exclusively, but Just about. All right, finish this off. Pick those up for the sound. Oh, another big room. What? Come on, mate. A lot of people telling me to like start playing Anti-Birth again. Did it get an update or something? I don't know. All of a sudden, a wave of people are telling me to play Anti-Birth. Did it get a like serious update or something? Because if so, I'd definitely be interested in checking out what they did. And I love Anti-Birth, I do. I just wanted to kind of simplify the Isaac series and stick with one, you know? I shouldn't, why'd I take that? That was really dumb. I should not have taken that. Now we can't really hide out over everything. Yeah, Stompy wasn't the best bet. I mean, it's good for things like this and finding trapdoors like that. Oh, Black Market would have been amazing. We don't have a trinket, so we're going to take Fishtail. I don't know exactly what it does, but I guess we'll find out, maybe. Who knows with trinkets. You should probably just hit these jugs, not the bombs. Swallowed Penny. Not super interested. All right. Let's just go fight the boss. We didn't really get anything to improve our run, but this is like the moment of truth kind of deal, because this is where we get our first deal with the devil, and as the loss, you can take deals with the devil for free, so they're very important. Damn. Mad spiders. I believe there's only one trapdoor on a floor. I could be wrong about that, but that's my guess. Got one little guy. That's like the worst possible time for spiders to come out of that thing. I don't really know what haunt this is. Is he just spiders? Or does he have a crazy brimstone? Or is that the red one? I think that might be the red one. That's gonna miss him, and he does that shot too. That was a great bomb. Okay. Two bombs get him down pretty quickly. That HP up is useless. And then we have a Krampus fight. This is really bad. Really, really bad. I got hit by the... We might die. If he spins it in a direction where I can't dodge it, we're done. Okay, had to use a bomb there. Krampus's head is fine, but look how slow we feel. I can't do it. I can't justify it. All right, we're gonna take the HP up and move on. Not a great floor. Definitely not the floor I needed to make me feel comfortable about being super OP by the time we get to the Delirium fight. I mean, this could just be one of those runs that, you know, doesn't take off. I hope it's not, but it can be. And it can also just, like, we can even make Delirium and then awkwardly just not be able to beat him. That is something that could definitely be in our future. I hope not, but we really need something. We need, like, tears, damage. Like, I'm talking Proptosis, Polyphemus. I'm talking those kinds of tiers, and then like damage and tier rate on top of that as well. Okay, we hit a bunch of them, but you gotta wing them all down pretty low so you can, you know, continuously shoot the goo on the ground instead of shooting them chasing you. Okay. Down to three, but they should die pretty quickly. And by die, I mean turn into goo. There we go. Just chop away at him. Chop away at him. Looks like a pill up there. And then we have another one of these rooms, which is not ideal. And we actually got hit. Oh, we got hit by the mushroom because I have Leo. Because I'm an idiot and took Leo as freaking lost. Bruh. Wow, he came out of nowhere. He's really fast. Look at this damage. I mean, if we could kill that guy, he would blow up and hurt a lot of the other ones. There we go. Not necessarily killing them, but hurting them. God, I almost ran into that mushroom. This is like my nightmare. This is the worst, dude. Like shitty tier rate, like not so good damage, and rooms like this, it's just, oh, this is not good. Not good at all. Okay. All right, shop, we have 18 cents and okay, car battery is interesting. Humbling bundle is probably a best bet here. We could, you know, roll it again. Oh, I tried to line that up. Not quite. Okay, we need something amazing in this item room. We, like, actually need something amazing. We have found the boss a little too early. We don't want it right now. They shoot tears, don't they? Like, out of the tops of their heads or whatever that is. Spinal cord? I don't really know. Okay, so we have another room that isn't a shop. To the left. I don't know where our item room could be. Thought it would be this way, but instead just another big room that might take us forever to clear. Oh my lord. Popping their damn heads up. Oh, shots from above. The blue guy's obviously a lot more tankier than the white. Gotta be close. Gotta be close. I think it's him and one more white guy, and that's it. Pretty fly for a white guy. Two keys courtesy of Humbling Bundle, and we could check out the other locked room. Actually, it might be a two lock. If it is, we still could check it out. It's not. It is a library, though. Book of Secrets, Necronomicon. Both okay, but both don't give me half a speed point up, so I'm gonna stick with the pony. It's kind of silly because it's we have flight just because we're the lost, but we can't really get rid of the pony now that we felt 1.5 speed, you know? It's one of those things. It's like, or 0.5 speed doesn't feel like a huge upgrade until you get rid of it, you know what I mean? So it's a little hard to move away from the pony right now. Have we found the item? No. It's got to be up there, I guess. We just had some bad luck. That's going to give us Bookworm. Nice and early, which is good. I'm going to have to fight this room, but super worth it, I think, to get Bookworm. Could be the nice base of our super OP tier base run that I was talking about in the beginning of the run here. Book of Revelations, obviously useless for the lost. We don't need soul hearts. They don't do anything for us. But it's nice that we got Bookworm out of it. That's why I did it. Hate these guys. Wish I had a bomb, actually. Bookworm, hopefully speed this up a little bit. Oh, Robo Baby actually got the kill on him. Okay. Not so bad. I think Bookworm did help out a lot, even though there's only four there. It wasn't quite like the other rooms when there was like six or eight of them. Let's go to the item room, check it out. We have four keys, 2 cents after buying Humbling Bundle. Which can't really manage to pull anything else from the shop, I don't think. Whittle these down. What the hell is blowing up there? Maybe Robo Baby was killing somebody up there? Okay. Alright, please God, anything. I mean, that's really good. We're gonna really want to try to find Hive Mine and kind of get our spiders insanely OP, but that's good, man. That's kind of the road we want to go down for sure, is like an infestation. Guppy, like blue flies, you know, blue spiders. Oh my god, that might end up killing me one of these times. I really hope it doesn't. That would be so anticlimactic if I just Leo over a mushroom and die. I could see it happening, but I don't want it to happen. We have a 33% chance to get a deal. half of that is going to be a chance to get an angel deal because we fought Krampus right off the get-go. That would be amazing if we hit on the 33% chance. I mean, deals with the devil would be great because we take them for free, but I'll even take deals with the angel. I'll take any deal right now. Any help we can get, I will take, because right here we're going to get what? Ball of bandages or cube of meat? When you fight horsemen, that's usually what you get, and that doesn't excite me that much. I would much rather, like, toothpicks, torn photo, synth oil, anything other than one of these, but we got one, and we got a deal. Oh, Sacred Heart. That is what I'm talking about, dog. That is what I'm talking about. That's such a huge pickup for us. All right. All right, just keep reminding yourself you have Leo, and be careful about running over bomb rocks, running over mushrooms, all the above. I mean, Sacred Heart shots are good, man. They're definitely slow, so a shot speed up would be nice, but I can't really complain. That is a great pickup for us. I mean, we got to build off that synergy, though. We can't stop there. Blood Rites is not going to be what we need, unfortunately. Should have grabbed that sack before the boss room. Hindsight's 20/20. They are homing as well, which is good. Let's check out the shop. Blow him up. Humbling Bundle, paying dividends here. We'll buy Hive Mind. That is amazing. That is exactly what I asked for. That is so good. And it was the one on sale as well. All right. Things are happening. I would love to buy that 15-cent item, even though I don't know what it is. We need everything and anything. Infestation 2, Hive Mind, Sacred Heart. This is, you know, building up to be something great. Let's just, like I said, not spoil it by running over a mushroom or something. Chariot could be good if we get ourselves in a sticky situation. Yeah, we have golden keys, so we're, like, basically gonna have to do this. I'm actually gonna Chariot because I hate that Mega Maw. And we got some good play there. I think that was very worth it, considering how dangerous this room can be. And I don't want to lose my life now. And we're getting some keys in return. Trinket that I'm not super stoked about. Lucky Rock, that's not the good one, right? That's not the one that gives you money. If it is, we have an amazing synergy in Leo. Oh, it is. It's not Shiny Rock. Shiny Rock's the bad one. This is the good one. We just got so much money, potentially, with this Trinket and Leo. So now I'm thinking it was a good idea to take Leo. I mean, it's easy to say that now when it looks so good. And honestly, Cuba Meat, guys, I mean, with the Black Pony thing, with the Black Pony thing, is actually pretty nice. No, nothing. I mean, if we get another Chariot, we could maybe manage to go back in there and try some more, but that would have been cool if he paid out. Let's go back here. I could have blew him up because the chances of us getting a Chariot card are pretty damn low. I would also like to go buy that 15-cent item. Especially now they're up to 24 cents just like that pretty quickly. If we can get a shot speed up, that would be amazing. That would be absolutely amazing. Does Humbling Bundle turn 1 cent fires into 2 cent fires? Or is it just the drops? I think it might be just the drops. All right, let's go back by that 15 cent item, even though I don't know what it is. Hopefully it'll help us out on our journey here. We can actually break these and get some more money. Break all the rocks on the way back. If there is any more. Yep, PhD. Totally okay with this. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Actually, I'm pretty sure we could play the Demon Beggar some more. I'm not gonna lie though, I'm a little scared that it's gonna hurt us, but I don't think it will. Do we want that trinket? Nah, that would be redundant, wouldn't it? That would be redundant. I mean, that gives you Holy Mantle. We already have Holy Mantle. I don't think it would be like double it up or anything. Plus, I think we're in a really good position with the Lucky Rock and Leo. Okay, Bighorn here. He's actually, like, not able to even shoot his balls. He's despawning, or not despawning, but getting hurt so fast that he actually dips out of that wave. Okay, we actually got to deal with the devil. Rotten meat sucks. We're going to take both of these, Book of Belial and Gimpy. Book of Belial would be a good take right now, but again, this speed is just too slow for us. I mean, if we didn't get a HP up there and we got a speed up or something, I would probably take Book of Belial going forward. I don't know if I can... I'd be so bad, guys. I wouldn't be able to dodge. I'm so used to this pony speed. I wouldn't be able to dodge. I think it's a bigger deal. This pony's a bigger deal than you might imagine for us right now. All right, little mini boss. Okay, a bunch of teleporting enemies here I'm not super thrilled about. Just make sure Holy Mantle's there. I see the white glow, but you can never be too sure. Friendly flies, okay. Nothing wrong with that. Let's check in here. Happy to have it. Definitely happy to have it. I think it's worth fighting this room, especially because all the money we got as well. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Good amount of consumables. That's why I bought Humbling Bundle right off the get-go. Super important. Those hive minds. Uh-oh. Not like this. That was a little nerve-wracking, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Let's get out of there. I don't like the little one. The little one's sound is horrendous. Just watch Guardians of the Galaxy, the first one. The first one, not the second one. I know the second one just came out, but that's the reason we watched it last night, the first one, because I've never seen it. And I know that's like sacrilegious to some people. They're like, why never seen it? No, that was the first time, and I really, really liked it. It was awesome. I didn't think I was gonna, because I'm not huge into like spaceships and space in general. But I thought that was like some of the best CGI I've ever seen, period. Like the whole like end with the purple thing and his skin flying off and looking real crazy. That 360 shot I like remember in my head as being awesome. Yeah, it was a really awesome, it was a great movie. The characters were really good. Really weird as a wrestling fan seeing Dave Bautista in a movie and actually not being super bad. He was pretty good for the character. He played it well. It was cool to see, though. All right, we're already up to 99 cents. We could try to find a trap door. Considering if we get a black market, it would be amazing. Obviously, we're not going to take all that money because we can come back and pick it up. Oh, my. I mean, Humbling Bundle on top of this synergy that we got going is just out of control, really. I mean, if we get some tiers up and shot speed up, I think we're going to be in an amazing spot. We do have PhD, so I'm taking this gladly. We'll buy this as well, just because we can. Another range up, why not? We have 28 keys, which is probably enough, even though it's kind of stupid to not buy the keys because of the position we're in with all the money on the ground. It's kind of silly. They're basically free. They're basically free, and another luck up is awesome, and that's a reason we should run over all this money, even if we have 99 cents for luck ups. So I'm going to do so. There's more in here. I wonder if the two pennies can give you a luck up, or is it only the one penny? Can those spawn the mushrooms? I think the mushrooms might be able to hurt us. Gulp, is that just another range up? Might have been another range up. Two booms. Cards. Always a good move to blow up the skulls. I know they could turn into hosts, but I don't think the hosts hurt you right off the bat. The mushrooms might, though. Like, if they turn into the mushrooms, I don't really know. And that's another reason the pony's good, man. It gives you that little bit of invincibility. So that gives us what? Is that we come back as Blue Baby if we die? I think that might be. We come back as Blue Baby if we die. Eternal life, question mark. Or is it might be a chance to come back, or is that the trinket that's a chance? I'm actually gonna look it up because I have some thoughts in my head right now. Hold on. Let's see. I kind of want to just see this if they give us a luck up, but it's not happening. It was just eternal life, right? It's the Ankh. All right, I want to Google it because I'm really curious for a reason. I'll tell you in a second. Ankh, eternal life. Ankh. Isaac will respawn. Oh, it's in the previous room. I think it's still okay, though. Grants an extra life. Yeah, it's a guaranteed respawn as Blue Baby. I know they have that trinket that isn't a guaranteed respawn as Blue Baby, I'm pretty sure. But my logic now is if we get Plan C, to use Plan C because we have a respawn. And I don't care if we finish this as the Lost. That's not why I'm doing these. I'm doing this to beat whatever the destination mod tells us to beat. It has nothing to do with what character we random. I just need to walk out of here with a W no matter how I do it. Okay, we did actually poison him, which is awesome. That was quick. A syringe, speed and range up. So now we could even think about moving away from the pony if we want. The fact that we haven't gotten a luck up from those coins is either super, super unlucky or luck ups don't come from double pennies. Which I can see happening because I can't remember a time I picked up a double penny and it being a luck up. Which is kind of weird, but it's true. With Humbling Bundle, I feel kind of confident in being able to give him some... He left? Alright, well, now we basically can open any chest we want for free, which is very pleasant. Oh, it's Brimstone. Holy hell, I took like a second to react to that. That's not good. That is not good. Gotta be better. Gotta be better. Also, our damage is at 9 right now, but it's been a little stagnant for a while. How many range ups can one man get? Jeez. Thought I was gonna end up getting hit by that turret. Because if you do the pony active item thing, and you end up at the end of a wall, and say the enemy's right here, and you pony into that wall, you become vulnerable, and he hits you because you're touching him. So, gotta be careful of that. You gotta think of these things. I could see forever. This is nice. I mean, this is completely free, so we might as well. Goathead is very interesting. We have homing bombs? What? When did I get homing bombs? Am I tripping? Wait, why do we have homing bombs, for real? The hell? I mean, I'm assuming I'm missing something. I don't know what, but I'm missing something. All right, take out Loki. Nothing we can't handle. We actually just fought Loki. All right, so we got Goathead out of that. That was worth it. Bad gas, telepills. Telepills is good if we're in a bad situation, we can get out of it. Couple gurglings, nothing we can't handle. Fast enough to get by those. 1.6 speed, I guess because now we got Road Rage. Road Rage is one of my most favorite games of all time on the Sega Genesis, though. Come on, Black Market, you won't. God damn, you didn't. All right. Well, obviously we want to find the shop. Pretty damn value. Another range up. Come on. Guppy's paw. Okay. All right. Now we're looking at something. There's really no point in doing this now that we already found the trap door. I believe there's only one on each floor. Pretty sure. Hate these ghosts, man. I am afraid of some ghosts. We need a tier rate up. We need one bad. Sacred Heart is great and all, but we need a freaking tier rate up. Did that drop a rune? I don't know if it drops one when you pick it up. Oh, we got hit. Oh, we got hit. Oh, we got hit. Oh, we got hit. Okay, all right. Okay. Gonna say still looking for the shop, but we found it. Oh, Sacred Heart changes our bombs. I know Sacred Heart's homing. That seems a little weird. Why aren't we getting smaller when we buy that? It's kind of weird. All right, let's see what our speed is. It stays the same. Okay, we can move away from it. I mean, we don't really need serial cutout. Yeah, that might be dumb to move away from. I mean, we can make these free, which actually, hilariously enough, made this free, and now bombs are free, and we'll just buy this. I think we already used that this floor. I don't know, man. I like the active ability. I feel like it could get you out of a really bad spot. What the hell are those? Those are the new bombs. Shrapnel bombs. Demon baby. All right, well, that's something. Definitely something. I mean, the fact is, I think they're homing as well on top of it. So we got a little bit of a bomb synergy going on. Usually you don't want to clear everything as the loss, but I'm trying to make like every opportunity available to us because we have to fight Delirium and that's no joke. Telepills. Another I can see forever. I'd rather those over the telepills. But yeah, I'm trying to take every advantage. Like, if there's red chests in here, now that we have Guppy's Paw, we definitely want to check them out. We can handle these rooms, you know? We gotta get ourselves prepared for the Delirium fight. We gotta keep our dodging up. We don't want to skim through these floors. But now's the time. All right, we got her down pretty quickly here with Cuba Meat, which I was complaining when I got Cuba Meat, but for the mom foot, it's an amazing thing to have. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. All right, I'll take the Polaroid and check this, even though we already got it. And yeah, that's that. That's that for the freaking depths, boys. Going down to the womb with bad gas? Nah, I'd rather I can see forever. All right. This is something, huh? This is something. We are going to be able to get... I could do this, right? Yeah, because I have Holy Mantle. Another dangerous thing about Leo is sometimes in the womb, it... Holy hell. Okay, that guy, yeah, he wasn't Brimstone, but I was reacting like he was Brimstone. I freaked out a little bit there. But yeah, something bad about the womb is that these rocks can explode into tears and they'll hit you instantly. So you got to be careful about that with Leo. I think it's the square rocks, like these rocks, like this one. Sorry, they're all square. I don't know. They look more square. These look more rectangle to me. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe not. Still no small rock, by the way. Did I go to the shop? I did, right? Yeah, it was cereal cutout. Oh, I forgot about those bombs. I don't know what just happened. I couldn't look. I was too paying attention on getting cornered by the skeleton hand there. What? We already went there? It looked like it was grayed out on my map. That was weird. Or maybe those are the things that explode into tears. Those little weird shaped ones. Might be those instead. Dude, our spiders just kick ass. We need like a way to multiply our spiders. I would just love to be Guppy just because of hive mind. Alright. This room not half as difficult when you could fly. A lot more maneuverability. Keys, why not? Those guys will die once he dies. What is this? Oh, we're gulping the trinket. I thought it was another range up last time. I always forget. Gulp and the other one I get confused a lot. Verp or something? Well, that was very swift. Very swift getting that brimstone eye out of there. That brimstone eye is dangerous. Slow and steady, man. Slow and steady. Those guys want to make you anxious by chasing you down, but if you slow down the room yourself, easy peasy. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Music's all whacked out. Yo, one makes you smaller. Pills aren't doing anything. Why is that happening? Super strange. I mean, the shrapnel bombs, guys, I'm gonna probably use a shit ton on delirium. That's what I'm gearing up for. Wait, there's chaos cards in them? Or is that just a visual effect? I'm assuming that's a visual effect. They'd be way too powerful if not. Okay, we got brimstone. We got brimstone and freaking succubus. Both amazing, and we're gonna take both of them. We gotta beat delirium, boys. This charge time is rough, really rough, but it is what it is. It is what it is. I mean, I don't know if Sacred Heart is gonna do anything with our brimstone here, but I'll tell you what, it has made our spiders even more deadly. Yeah, and it definitely makes them homing. Well, one opened here. I heard it. Melt, 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 melt. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine's great for us. We have rune bag, but I'm assuming since we got pill baggy, we're only gonna get pills? Isn't that how it works? I'm pretty sure that's what happens with pill baggy. Wow, that is very chaotic. Okay. I was like trying to avoid the bomb rock there. I mean, we should check this out at least. I don't even want to bomb them because I want to save my bombs. I know I have 40 bombs, but I want to use most of them, probably. So many spiders. Holy crap. I mean, as long as we charge the brim before we enter the room, we're golden. We got to keep up this spider army. Like... the whole way, even though it's going to be very difficult considering we're going to be fighting bosses on the way. Which fighting bosses make it very hard. That doesn't do anything. Super weird. Look at all these frames, dude. Is that because of the mods? I'm assuming it is. I kind of forgot we had to fight Hush. We're one Guppy item away. That's a real shame. That's a real shame that we're one Guppy item away, but we are. Yeah, kind of forgot about Hush, guys. This is really bad. Really bad, because he's going to scale to our damage, so he doesn't give a shit how powerful we are. Hope for the best in here. We do have a tinted rock, which didn't really warrant us much. Let's see if there's any trap doors down here. Sometimes there is. No dice. I don't like either of those, really. Big fan? Yeah. Yep. He spins around us and tries to protect us, so I think that's a yes for me, dog. And I think King Baby is actually actively bad for us, so I'm not even going to mess with it. Why'd I buy that? I don't know. Something's going to happen, and all of a sudden we're going to be real small. Hangman, not super useful. Tammy's head. I mean, yeah, but, like, doesn't really matter against Hush. We might as well take it, though, right? What does this do? It, like, has a chance to duplicate it, but... Okay, it duplicated Red Patch for us. I know I could have done it in here. I was just scared I was going to get rid of Tammy's head. All right, I guess no time like the present, man. I really would love to, for my spiders to not hit him. I would love to save the spiders for the actual fight. Yeah, I mean, it decimated a bunch of our spiders, but what are you gonna do about it? We used our Tammy's head. If we got something that drops batteries, that would be awesome. I don't think we do, though. Honestly, those one makes you smaller pills would have been super useful, but they just weren't happening for us. I mean, it sucks. We're doing all this damage, but it's not really that punishing because he's just, the boss armor is so real. I mean, we're still getting them down pretty quick. Unfortunately, our homing isn't snagging them there. Okay. I mean, if the purple and silver tiers come and we're in a spot where we're not getting hit, we might as well just stay there. It's way more useful for us to not... We got a resub. What the hell?
Greatest empire in human history. Founded by wolves.
Forgot to resub during your last stream. Here's for 5 months.
Thank you, whoever that was. I unfortunately, I can't really check right now. I had to do it. I'm sorry, guys. I wasn't going to get out of that tier barrage without doing it. Again, we might be just hit no matter what. God damn, dude. Come on, pop up. I don't know how much damage that did, but that exploded like right in his face. Jesus, man. That was a wild Hush fight, dude. That was a wild Hush fight. Thank you for the resub, dude. Appreciate it. Let me check who it was, dude. Let me check who it was. Dalsa. Thank you, bro. Appreciate that. And I move my webcam. I don't want you guys seeing me, dude. I'm naked, dude. I'm freaking naked, man. All right. Shop is nothing really doing. Yeah, let's just go down. I mean, we're gonna be able to get through these rooms relatively easy because we have Tammy's head. Tammy's head brimstone. As you can see, it's not really an issue. Very quick work here. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine's good. I'm not exactly sure what the ideal card pill lineup would be. I'm trying to get as many spiders as I can to stick around. This is a wild run, dude. HP up is, like, useless for us. I mean, I should be picking up these bombs and stuff, but I'm just kind of mowing through here. The frames are so real. I've had more broken runs than this. What is this room? Why does it look so weird? I've had more broken runs than this, and the frames never got this bad. I'm assuming it's just because we have mods on, and the fact that we have like 10,000 spiders, maybe. Oh my. I think we're at the max spiders is the only thing. Mystery sack. Mystery sack, bad gas, hangman. I mean, I would like another, it feels like I'm walking on sunshine pill, I guess, which is probably just over here. I mean, they're not super good, but they do give us some invincibility and allow us to, friends till the end, we'll just pop. One makes you small, does nothing for us. Gulp does nothing because we don't have a trinket. Let's check the pill up here. I can see forever. Equality, I don't really know. I don't think that would do anything for us because we don't have equal. What? What was that? Why didn't that appear initially? That's kind of weird. It's kind of really weird. I guess still kind of try to clear rooms because two walking on sunshine pills I think is going to be the best loadout for us. Friends till the end. Puberty. Puberty won't do anything for us because we're the loss, so we can't really reap the benefits of the HP up. Let's see if we checked out this pill. It's gulp. Yeah, we definitely did. Left hand, interesting. Maybe we get late guppy push. I don't know. You never know. Range up. What is this one? Explosive diarrhea. That could be interesting. I mean, that's our pill with feels like I'm walking on sunshine for now anyway. All right. Easy peasy, guppy, dream. We're gonna lose a lot of our spiders here. Just how it is. Stage enemies like that. Brownie. Gave us five bombs, just put it back down. The cage, dude, I'm telling you, they get delirium to be the last one no matter what. Has to be. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. Feels like I'm walking on sunshine. All right, we got two of them. We got two of them just in case things go a little crazy, which they very well could because although we're high powered, I mean, we're gonna have to shoot a lot of brimstones and our tier rate isn't that fast. I mean, our spiders should do most of the work. I mean, this guppy dream. Guppy, please. Dude, it's rigged, man. It's freaking rigged. It's always delirium last. It's still not. It's all the way up there. Oh, my Lord. All right. Well, got to run all the way back to the top. Hopefully not dropping any of our sunshine pills. If there's any red chests, we'll pop them as we go. It's not looking like it, though. Not looking like it, though. Like, what? Why this one? Why is this one delirium? I mean, keeping our distance is probably our best bet right now. Just because of the shitty teleports they do. I don't know what's happening right now. I feel like I did the sunshine thing and nothing happened. So I'm a little concerned about that. We just got hit there. Oh my god, we did it. Oh my god, we did it. We did it. Oh, I can't even believe we just did that. I can't even believe we just did Lost Delirium. Oh my god, dude. The dream! The effing dream. Can I please get a like for that miraculous overcoming of bad circumstances, rolling Delirium, rolling the Lost, and pulling it out. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, feel free to leave a like. Helps me out a ton. Also, subscribe in the middle by hitting the W for more daily Isaac content. Check out these two videos listed down below if you haven't seen them already. And, wow, yeah. Still a little bit in shock that we pulled that one off, but we got some good items, but we also stayed alive long enough to make those good items even get to Delirium and even worthwhile. But, whew. I feel like I'm out of breath. That was the butt-clenched city at the end there. And, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys, and until next episode, stay safe, stay up, peace out.